All right, so we have breaking news in sports, and Bradley Beal just agreed to a max contract with the Washington Wizards. The deal is a 5-year deal, $251 million max contract. Cha-ching.
Eventually.
Developing story in the NBA, Adrian Wojnarowski, a Woj bomb, reporting that the Wizards and Bradley Beal's agent, Mark Bartlestein, are staying in contact over trade proposals made to the team. Beal is the only player in the league that doesn't have a no-trade clause, so he gets a say-so in any scenario potentially about moving on.
Cuba, what do you say to your fans?
Later.
We got some breaking news into the HQ. Washington Wizards trading Bradley Beal to the Phoenix Suns for Chris Paul, Landry Shamet, and draft compensation. Landry Shamet.
He's done miracles on me. He's done miracles on me. He's done miracles on me.